Hello and welcome, Paul here, and I am playing Star Wars Conquest, a mod for Mountain Blade, and this is my Path of Light series. Now, Xantahl is a part of the Rebel Alliance looking to bring down the Galactic Empire and the Hutt Cartel. Now we're going to make our way over to Taris, see what kind of defenses they have, because this would be a very good place to take. When you look at what's around it, basically it's all rebel-held territory. We could wear it down over time. I'm definitely gonna have to heal up though. Yeah, let's get everyone upgraded. Begin the assault. Wait until tomorrow. I need time to heal up. Damn, I was hoping for some support, I guess not. Well, hell. They're already upon us. Close quarters, they stand no chance. Then again, maybe they do, maybe they do. They defeated us, they repelled us. That took too long. I'm pretty sure these guys won't win. Only two of them now. Come on, Dossock. I believe. Abandon the assault. We need to heal up. Dossack is leveled though. Increases agility, increases weapon mastery is ideally what we want. Okay, now we assault once more, and if they sally out to fight us again, they're about to be carved up. Go, 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 don't hold back. There we go. Didn't work out so great for him this time. Oh god, there's a lot of them. I don't think I can do this. I need to heal. We can at least do some damage. As much damage as possible. Can't jump across yet. Luckily we disabled all the turrets. Local defenses are down. Now I'm hoping we'll be able to finish this because I just crashed. So we're picking up where we left off. But yeah, it's gonna be dangerous. And my best course of action is to clear as much of this as possible. Clear all the enemies at this end because they spawn down there. So if I can take these guys out, then all the better, but they're all going to be gunning for me now. Damn! I was so close. Now I've got to hope that we can defeat whoever's left. I can order them, but we're currently close quarters, and despite their superior numbers, we are doing pretty good against them. I can just pull them back to form a line to hold. And this would work better. There we go. We could just kill everyone in close quarters. Hold back a little bit, hold back. There we go, firing line is formed. Take them out. Once I'm gonna get in the upper hand. This is not good. Alright. We've got reinforcements. We've got some quality snipers here. The Jedi Initiate just ran in. Come on. There we go. We're bringing them down. Yes. Still a few more. Wait, are they... they're beating us? Oh crap. Oh crap. What does that mean? Oh, we took the planet. But we must defeat the rest. Cover. There we go. Ah, you're my prisoner. There we go. planet is ours, and I can't take any prisoners. Well, that worked out quite well. Having trouble unloading these wares. Any new weapons? No. Okay. Sotaris has fallen, now belongs to the Rebel Alliance. What would be the next logical target? Volusia maybe, Raxus Prime? That would certainly make sense. I need to get eyes on Volusia and see how many people are there. Raxus Prime has laid siege to... Sorry, Jabba the Hutt has laid siege to Raxus Prime. Which sucks, because I can't take it off him. Volusia has even more people. Even more defenders. If only they could be ran off. Maybe we can try a light assault on Volusia, see how it goes. Yep, pretty sure we don't have enough, but what the heck. Oh god. Shoot! I just want to cover the ground. Ain't happening. Yeah, that never works. Well, we tried. Abandon the siege. I need troops. I can't keep it doing this. I need numbers. So Xantel's gonna have to recruit. There we go. We'll head to Ruria. See if we can recruit anyone. It may pan out, it may not. It did not. Ah, oh, damn it. I'm mean, I could go back to getting mercenaries, but I didn't really want to. Taris is under siege. We're going to have to stop that. There's a lot of them. From here. We're still hanging in there. Still hanging in. Look at the Jedi go. I really should be helping him. I don't think I can make it across though without getting hit. Yes. Oh, they took him down, but we're getting him. There's not many left. He caused enough distraction so we could blast them. Very well done. Very well done indeed. We'll continue the fight. This time. We're going to push forward and close the gap a little, do a bit of damage, but if I can get closer, I shall. Fight me, Sif. Close the gap. There we go. Victory. Anyway, there's a few left we will have to tidy up, but we can do that next time. So until then, thank you for watching.